Okay, let's begin. And even in front of the camera, we can take the other queen, the queen of hearts. We just need to shake it. So let's do one of my favorite tricks. Okay? Check out the queen of spades. Take the queen, place it in the middle, because it's not on top, the joker's on top. You push it in, you just shake the pack, the queen comes out. Push the queen out, cut the pack, push it in, because I'll show you, like if I shake it, the queen comes out. And there's only one queen in the pack, there's no other queen of spades in the pack. Now even if I take a card, so supposing I place this queen on top, I cut the pack, I'll stick it out so you can see that this is the queen. You place the queen in, like that, it's on top only, don't worry. You cut the pack, you push it in, and you can take the king of diamonds, you just shake it, it changes to the queen. And now we're going to take two jokers, so we'll take out this joker. So I'm going to take two jokers, yeah, and you get a card selected, so you can take any card. So supposing, for example, this is the card that's selected, and you push it in the middle, wherever you want. So you take one joker on top, the other joker at the bottom, like a sandwich, and you just need to shoot the cards out. From the center, they catch one card, and that's your card. There's a different other variation where you put the six of hearts in the middle. You can push it in, you can do some cuts, flaring, whatever you want. And it's like you can take any card, the three or the queen. You take the two jokers, just say stop anywhere. Place one joker there and you put it inside. Say stop somewhere, put the other joker there. And you just need to shake the pack and the two jokers find one card and that's your first card. So that's one way of doing it. The other way is you can take any card, it doesn't matter what card you take. Say we take the five of clubs, or you can take the jack of diamonds. You take the jack of diamonds, you place it in the middle. Pause it.